Yeah, you're a little bit out of the gas mask, which is probably good for you because you have the youth section on the weekends. It's pretty wild down there.
Pretty easy to get around.
And
no, it's right attached to Symphony.
Okay, yeah, right. I know that it's just fresh.
We can walk inside down to the Symphony, which we did the other night.
Okay.
It's very convenient.
Yeah,
the Symphony Hall is pretty much the old box.
It is.
Yes.
Have you ever been inside
there? We used to have our own symphony hall here. And you know, all that retro thing, and then these earthquakes were going to shake everything to the foundation, tore it down, and then we would go. I remember going there as a kid. We're going to give you all those good social praises. Enjoy that sort of stuff. Yeah. That morphed from there to a most of the local food is gone.
Karen, are you gonna roll?
Look at
it. Very expensive. She's been doing that since she was a little baby. So I'm not going to infer too much, but she did have serious problems as a baby. So it's stunning.
What is the juice inside?
It's kind of a termite mound. I don't see many termite mound. Where in the wild you use sticks to get the termites. And there, watch when it comes out. You'll see it yellow. So it's mustard. You'll see. Yeah. They love mustard.
It's not part of it. Spicy or regular?
Yeah. Just regular. No. They like anything different. The bok choys and the kales and that kind of stuff. Anything sweet, she likes. You know, it's got to be either carrots or what is it, sweet potatoes. Anything
that's got any peppers, hot peppers, mild peppers?
Occasionally, we'll give them, grapes and nuts and green beans and popcorn. corn.
Even, I just assumed, you know.
That we limit. They get the peels, they get the rinds, and any of the kind of food like that. Asian will give them a little quarters, a little Asian, little slices, and stuff like that, but rarely. And then we'll give them popsicles when it's hot, but it's sugar free. We make it, and then we'll put like nuts and stuff in there. So they love nuts. I mean, peas. Yeah, anything that's a little different. And if it's lettuce, it's always like romaine lettuce.
Yeah, good, healthy.
No, there's no iceberg lettuce served, even for our guests. You know, the iceberg lettuce. Just,
well, I used to like romaine lettuce, but after all the scares, it's like, is there a problem this week?
It's true.
Well, the problem is not the lettuce. It's what seeps into the soil. It's the meat production and the poop from all that. That's the
pastures,
problem.
All the dairy, they're close to there, so that's the issue with the soil. I just bought some Costco dairy because I like romaine lettuce, but I buy the organic lettuce, so I just spend a little bit more.
Damn, where is the Costco? Well, there's probably lots of them.
So how they all
from
downtown on Market Street, there's a Costco. Really? Market and Swing.
Oh,
my
God, look at the
baby.
So you had that exchange program when you were in school.
It was an exchange.
Thank you.
Thank you.